Okay. We are live. Again, we are playing Tears of the Kingdom, the new Zelda game that I did beat. Oh, load. And I think we're still in Hatsuno? I do not remember anything. I think we're going for a tower. And I think we were looking at the old research lab. Yep, we're up here with porous stuff. So they do have all of the drawings. So these, the guardians are still around somewhere.
The guardians, we know their parts are at least anyway.
Unless they just took them apart and used them for something else. Mm. Maybe they're building something really cool or something.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Okay, so it doesn't look like there's anything other than a book in here, and we don't know how to read, so...
Yeah. Kind of illiterate, but chosen as a hero. Is that a warp point now?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, yeah. You got a yellow thing there.
Oh, yeah.
There it is.
Where?
There's
you. Yeah, I'm just... Okay. Can I jump on that and climb up?
You used to be able to climb on some tentacle up there and get a Korok.
I thought there was an observatory. No, that was Robbie's place, huh?
That was, yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Okay,
there
we're.
Yeah, we don't need to look up there. Mm-hmm. Kind of do, but.
There was a Korok here somewhere.
There is a back. They removed the back entrance in this house too.
They did? Oh. I thought it was here. There it is.
Isn't
that the back entrance?
Need to get inside, come find me at Lookout Landing near Hyrule Castle. Okay, Robbie. But Robbie wasn't here, it was Pora.
That's right, Robbie was Makala.
Okay, anyways, there is a tower right there, the blue one.
Right. It's far.
It is very far.
It's like on that snow mountain.
I wonder if we can use some kind of technology to get over there.
Or you can fly. Try and fly.
What the heck was that?
Hi. Yeah, hi. You can ride the yacht if you can reach it, but I guess it's not falling anywhere close to us.
We'll find out here. Closer than you think.
Closer than I thought. That is a truth. Oh, I know where this is. This is a neat area. There is certain nostalgia about...
Yeah, coming back here.
There are so many sunshines. We should cook something for colder climate.
Didn't I? Oh.
No, you didn't. Remember, it doesn't roll a lot.
It doesn't or does?
It doesn't. I don't know how far it
It's going to go very high up. It's going to get us mostly there. And if anything, it's going to give me at least a...
What is that? Is that a chasm?
It looks like a chasm.
Yeah, that is a chasm. Yeah, equip yourself with like a
weapon like this.
Is that good enough?
Oh yeah.
I think so. That is where Nero was trapped.
Yeah.
Oh, I see a tear after the
side. Oh my goodness,
there is
yeah.
a fire there. Most likely.
Oh, I don't
know. Oh, we don't have any pens. Great. Oh, we can delete the blue pen.
Yeah, I'll delete the blue pen.
Oh, God, you need to die or something.
Or
you need to stop or eat.
We bought, or we did some stamina.
We'll go to the food.
It would be good to go for food. Okay. It doesn't do a lot, but I will eat. Oh, that's almost a full one.
I think we've done your business for now.
Yeah.
Can you die for the time?
No, I want to go more forward than down. I don't want to go down.
Climb to the top. I understand what you're saying. What is that?
I don't know. It looks kind of neat, doesn't it?
That's a lot of statue. Enough?
Yeah. Oh, it's just the... Wow.
That's that, what is it?
I don't have any, is there a shrine or anything around here? Like, what the heck?
Oh, wow. There's a person there.
Yeah, he's probably gonna unlock the legendary treasure. Nadzabi, I'm treasure hunter, adventure extraordinaire, and okay, I don't care. I didn't do what?
Eat.
I ate a ton. I felt guilty how much I ate. Okay, so he thinks there's treasure.
I would say so.
Oh my freaking goodness.
I spring on the light winds.
Okay.
What? Where did we start on ourselves?
I don't know.
There are only a gazillion of these quests that we have.
Yeah, there are. What? I asked you to go to that land and bring tidings to me of the Mother Goddess statue. Please, I beg of you. Oh my goodness, I got another one?
Yeah. You have one more from Great Plateau, if you remember correctly.
Oh my goodness. And I bet you all I'm going to get...
Nice.
I bet you all I'm going to get is a pat on the back.
Hero.
Yeah.
What you chose wrong?
Yeah, must be the other one. You know what? Yeah, we did this with Nehru. There was a path on the other side that you could climb up, but he actually gave you like a wind gust that you could. You didn't have to do it.
I can't hear the darn thing.
What'd you say?
Did you bring the remote here?
No, I don't think I did. Here, you go ahead and play, and I will go get the remote.
Is this the road I'm supposed to follow? What am I doing? I'm assuming this is the road I'm supposed to follow.
That's about where it usually is, isn't it?
I don't know. I couldn't hear the time. Then again, who is it this time? We are at the foot of this thing already.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna give it to you in a second here. Are we dying of cold yet?
No, I don't think so. I think we got that fire next to us. We're good.
What am I doing?
I'm about to climb off the cliff.
I'm not looking around. I'm not looking.
It's
Skyview Tower. I like the name. Oh, there's something down below. Is that wood or? Flintwood.
Boxes.
Let's hold off on doing that. Let's see if we can activate the tower. There might be a reason they are giving us fire. For all we know, it might be frozen in there. Yeah, looks like everything's working. Go ahead and let's activate it.
Okay, why can't I get away? But Pura Pad is sleeker than Sheikah Cliff. Did you notice? It's almost like our phone. Mm. So can you turn the fan down a little bit?
Yes, too.
Okay, so go ahead.
Go ahead, go for it. Let's see where it saved. Oh, good. And now we can actually get a better look. Oh, oh god, I just fall. Oh.
What is that off to up?
Right there?
Yeah. Is that Terrytown?
I don't
know. No, that can't be.
That's something floating up in the sky, isn't it?
No. I thought that's
part of the thing. No, look at that. It's
okay, well, what about that shimmering thing over there? Oh, God.
I can't. Okay, shimmering thing over there.
Look there's another deer there. You see the deer?
I don't. Oh, is it up there? Oh, wow.
You can't please thing.
Okay, I'm gonna go there.
Why?
Because it's closer to us.
Well, that is the thing that's floating. He was right. I would like to go there.
Some lights here. It looks like there's a sledded skiing slope.
Oh. Does that look familiar or not?
Yeah, it does. What is this?
I don't know. Oh, come on.
Oh, do I gotta go through all these things?
I don't know.
Oh my goodness. This is
just... Oh, you gotta bring the crowd.
Do I have?
You can just light that. Oh, and there are things there. There is a slide there. Oh, see if you have a directional thing.
This at all.
Yeah,
huh?
Yeah, you got it.
That was it? I think that was a little easier than I would have expected.
Excuse me. Not only that thing was invisible, it was like that, and then, oh my god.
Huh.
Naked.
Presence and purifies the ancient evil. Okay.
happen.
See if there's a... Oh, wow. That almost hit me.
Somebody saw you. Okay. You want to jump on that?
Either that or reverse the...
Correct.
Grab a ledge link. Oh, that was only a one time use. And I used it poorly. Okay, so. So did those things respond now that I use both?
No.
Okay, so this thing goes up there. I don't see a reason I need that. This is my big thing.
That is
I was just looking. Supposed to just feed all the constructs.
Yes.
Okay. triangle of what it looks like.
Guardians of the Shrine tells them what. Okay, I think I need to drop down here, touching the ceiling.
I'm about to.
Okay, I'm
going
to
why is it not doing it that way? I'm gonna get this. Okay, so we have rockets, we have that thing, we have zonite parts that I can actually attach to these things. Once I defeat the first guy, he gives me zonite.
I don't think you have anything.
No. Once I defeat that first guy, I can get zonite parts.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
So I have a balloon there. I have a rocket here, which I can hook up. I wonder if I could have grabbed that. I could have reversed time on that.
Ooh.
Can I restart this? Which I will. Okay, let's give myself some time to die. Okay.
Oh god.
What did I just do? Okay, let's not use that in order to go this way. See, that should have been a headshot. That should have been a headshot.
What? Some of these trains are up there.
These guys are pure fat monster. There's a little bit of food right up there, which I could get.
Mm-hmm.
That one right there on that. There's little fruits.
You can't eat that.
I can't. Okay, so there's two more guys right here. Which we didn't get last time. Wall falling, I want to. I thought maybe I might have too. Thank you.
my dungeon.
One stick and torch. There is a thing there. There's this guy right here that keeps going back and forth. I should have reversed time on that one thing. If I die. I might not die, so the key of everything a little bit easier. This guy is a little bit more harder. Let's see if I can eat those. Oh, those are those fire fruits. I can't eat those. Okay. So, I have that guy right there. I'm going to go ahead and try to do one of these guys at a time. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get up fairly high, jump and climb down to him, or get to that one guy. Okay. Yeah, I kind of. And I guess I don't know how candles work. Or cameras. Glad they took a candy. Okay, so I need to get over to that guy over there. It looks like the main way to do it. Oh goodness, that's not good. Are they respawning?
Five.
He's a toughie. I don't know. It was a very slow thing. But I get to use that
to
time. Yeah, you would think it.
You would think.
Timing is everything. Speaking of timing. This is going to be fun. Because that bomb's going to go right back up and then it's going to blow up in that guy's face. Those rockets, which is kind of a nice thing.
Can you go through like a very corner of the town?
Where?
See where you go.
Now that I have, so instead of using a 2, I should use a 4, and instead of using a 4, I should use a 5, and let's go ahead and do some, does the Zonite charge can be fused with anything? So I would say at the rock, gives me that's plus 3 to a 7. Okay, so now I've got one guy on the land over here. Let's go ahead and do the bullet time again. Bullet time mechanic. Try to head over to that guy. So I've got that guy right there, and then that guy right there. If I get higher here, that would be good, right? Okay, there's the construct over there. There's a couple of wooden sticks. Here is this thing right here, and some fire. I wonder if there's a way to, can I combine that? I might be missing it. Huh. This is one thing.
It's not coming.
So I've got that thing. You think that? If I lead him in the way of that thing, and then I sneak behind it. Okay, so there's these things right here. You know what? These things can be used to press something, right? The arrows seem to be the best way to do it. Should I go to the top one first?
What did you
do? I don't know. I guess he threw a rock at me. So That should not be as effective as it is. This big heavy object with me everywhere I go. Oh goodness, I can't get it up there. Before they start throwing rocks at me again. That's two with a big heavy rock. I'm right underneath him, so he can't throw anything at me, right? Why is this not working? Oh, once you see that I start aiming at you, you... attach it to something and use the fire thing. First. check my weapons. Must have not. I should get a headshot. Shield for an iron shield.
Mm-hmm.
No, it's not that much better.
Mm-hmm.
I'm 15 arrows, which is good. Mm-hmm. Is it? No, it didn't do anything.
Why did you do that?
I don't know, I just thought it would.
Now that's gonna catch on fire.
Yes, it's gonna catch on fire. Okay, so I've got one or two more of these constructs. Okay, so there's that guy in the corner, and then there's that main guy. Anything that can burn. I don't want to go to that one first. That's the only thing. I try to steal. Oh my goodness. Yeah, these are tools, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so you fall?
I think so.
Oh. Material now. I got no hearts. You're sure I can't eat these things? Can I eat any of these? You said to charge it. That's a pretty good weapon. Hold on a second. Where's my spiky thing that I was just using?
Yeah.
Did I drop it on him? Did it work? Did it kill him?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but I've got so many of these rockets. What can I do with these rockets? Can I attach those to the sticks and just whip them at them?
Yeah. What did you drop?
I just dropped a stick. Select. Okay, so I've got a stick. Let's do another wood stick.
It's a torch.
Gives me a +10, so that's actually pretty awesome. Try to, and I have that, which I can go ahead and use a shield. And there. Okay, so there's that one construct. Is that all of the, that's a lot of, for that, just that one construct. I could drop something on it. I'm able to grab this now. Yeah. I can get this up to the next level and then I can put up no more. Okay, yeah, there's that spiky thingy and there's that thing. Much. Did it hit him? Not seeing it go down that much, is it? I've been taking pot shots from you from afar, so you see.
Okay.
Okay, I think. Yeah, this is going to be the last one. Absolutely last one. No doubts about it. I am definitely going to not be throwing myself at this for no avail. I am definitely not going to. I wish this bomb thing was different. So I do this, and then I run away. Get the bomb out of the arrow. It's like you said, that all of a sudden, out of nowhere, a arrow comes down and you're scared.
God, we had killed something and we didn't
want to fight. Okay, so, let's go ahead and work on this. Should we do the shield or the stick?
Shield would be better.
The shield's better. Stick. I kind of don't I am able to get all of those Zonai weapons early on. Charges. Guys decided to fucking throw rocks every time. Please hit that spiky thing. Nope.
Okay.
Down so he takes full damage.
I'm getting really good flurry though.
That's true. I don't get it. Gets rid of ancient evil. Maybe I shouldn't go with weapons at all. Let's see here, that other idea didn't work. Could I have... No, I can't combine that. Let's see.
Get anywhere today. Well, no, we did.
It's fine.
Oh, I forgot. Here.
No, this is fine. Yeah, fine. Good enough.